Unfortunately, this moth didn't make it. I mean, he's not. It's just not doing well, so. Feeding it. Too much.
Yeah, their mother is gonna come out and eat it. We keep finding. You pull the piece off, you let it sit. You don't even care.
There's like a piece of the abdomen over here.
He's got it pretty much all the way down. Or all the way in his mouth, anyway. He's like, hey, where'd it go? I wanted it. He's gonna try and pull it out of his mouth. Hey, over here. Over here. Yeah, right there. Right there. There's a piece there. You ripped a piece of the abdomen out. No, it's right here. Hey, hey, hey. Right there. Right there. Right there. Yeah, there it is. There you go. Come on, get it. There you go. Eat it. Yeah. They both got some. We didn't eat all of it. Get all of it. Probably all the eggs that didn't get fertilized because I have no males. And unfortunately, that one's wings were all messed up. Oh, you don't like it? Better eat quick, he's gonna eat it from you. Actually, that is all the eggs. You look there. There's all the eggs. So, unfortunately, that female was not meant to be bred. Anyway, meant to be food. Alright.